Oh, so we're looking at is all the cross members on the X bracing.
They're really weak.
Looks like they're weak and they need to be replaced. They are rotting, but the main supports all surprisingly look pretty solid so far.